Alright, what's good, y'all? Y'all already know. I gotta give y'all another video every week, right? So everybody knows at this point that I'm a multi-talented artist, whether it be drawing or hair or cybersecurity or whatever, right? But this is what I have to say about the industry of hair. If you the type of person where you can only function when things are the same, meaning, like, you know, with a 9-to-5, you clock in the same hours every day. You're given the same job. You do the same thing every day. Hair is not like that at all, right? So if you're the type of person that is led by only things being consistently the same, this ain't it. Barbering will have you, if you're not mentally prepared, barbering, cosmetology, tattoos, massage, all of these type of professions are only leveraged by the amount of time and energy that you put in them. Yesterday, the past 2 days, I spent 2 days doing 2 weeks worth of content, and I had to map that stuff out, had to do the editing, the captions, everything. It took 2 whole days, but now I'm finally able to free myself for solely income producing activities. And the reason why I'm saying that is because a lot of barbers get frustrated because you're having to do the social media part, which gets you money and presents you with new clients, but you don't want to do that part. You only want to focus on cutting hair. And that can be done if you in a shop that has consistent traffic. But if you the type of person where you want to do something diverse and you have to be in a different type of environment, like a salon or something like that, man, you have to have one of the strongest mindsets ever. Real talk. And it's solely based off the fact that every day is not going to be the same. Some days you're going to have no clients, bro, and you're going to have to figure out what to do with your mental and what to do in the physical realm too. When you don't have clients, that doesn't mean that you just sit the fuck around and you don't do anything. When you don't have clients, that's your time to start to, first of all, dissect your business, create content. You have to be doing something. With this type of career, you cannot be stagnant, right? You gotta be doing something, bro. You gotta be doing something. And the moment that you have a day where you don't get sales like you don't want to, you have to understand and see the future and start to plan for the next day. Don't get caught up in today that you didn't have a client today. Start to promote yourself every single day. Send your clients out those messages. Fill those spaces up. Don't get distracted. You know what I'm saying? Don't get distracted about the simple fact that it didn't go the way you wanted to. You gotta be strong in this. Ain't nobody gonna understand it either. You can't be talking to your nine to five friends about it. They're not gonna get it, bro. They're not gonna understand how you went to work for a whole day and didn't make no money, bro. It doesn't make sense because they get paid on an hourly basis. So the thing that I would say to any new barber coming in is, before you do this, make sure that it's something that, first of all, you're passionate about. Passionate enough to the point where you will never give up and never get discouraged, even on light days. And also, make sure that you make it a business. Don't be just doing it casually. Mm-mm. Not these days. That ain't gonna work. But that's all the message that I got. Oh, we under 4 minutes. Yeah. That's all the message that I got for y'all today. Peace.